What programming language did you use to program the robot?
I did not have to write any code in this program, although choreographic set Python.
And we'll take one more.
Based on your research, how long do you think it would be, or it would take until we do see robots in our home?
At least a couple years, because there are a lot of things to consider, such as the household environment, localizing the object, and figuring out how the robot interacts